Oh, and what up?
Come on, I'm a busy man.
Okay, so I selected to be the trader. It's pretty sick. Just waiting for Sage to come online. We can run around and shoot some things. And then hopefully we'll have a good posse together later on when our third man turns up. Load up some stuff. Oh, hello boy. You are. Ah, be here. What time did our friend say he's coming on? Hang on, what's his online name? I don't want to say his name. How do you say it? Jagul? Jagula yo yo wa? Jagalo. Jagalo, cool. I tried to invite him on the posse thing, but I think he needs to be online first. Oh yeah, I think I'm bounty level 6 now. Yeah man. I've maxed out the trader. I'm level 20 now. So no. Hang on, come into the camp. I'll have a look in there. It's a bit more light here.
You're a goner.
I like your hairstyle, man. That looks cool. Yeah, that looks really cool. I like the... How do you... What is that? Is that what emoji is that? That's cool, man. I like that. Yeah. Put your gun out, double tap. Would you get it with, what's it, the bounty hunter? I'll probably concentrate on the bounty hunter now, now that I've got the trader, everything sorted out. I'll probably do the bounty hunter and then the collector, because the collector's just something that takes time. It's easy, but it's long. Okay, shall we participate in a quick bounty before taking part in the, just waiting for Juggalo to come on. Yeah, I have. That little gun show was live, man. Live and direct. where's the nearest town? Let's have a look. Should do a quick bounty before Juggalo comes on. Yeah, one of my bounties. If you don't mind. Cool. Oh mate, I got a cougar jump out at me the other day. Oh what? But mine was only a one star, even though I one shot it right in the forehead. I think I was just using the wrong gun.
I'm getting tired of this.
Right, what we're doing? Riley Portage. He looks like a criminal. $2 sign. Oh, you see, this is where you need to start teaching me the bounty hunter way. The $2 one. Thank you. impulse, a sort of, well, your horse is stronger. Actually, I might have it for the big game. If I take one, you can have one. So your horse has more acceleration, which helps if you're going uphill. Are you coming? Overcooked it. So did you. Oh, bollocks. Yeah, your horse is more nimble through the corners. Mate, apparently one of the horses you get from the robbers is like, he starts kicking walls, he doesn't freak out walls at all. Yeah, they're going down. Your language, mate. This is a family program.
Oh, God, no!
Thank you. Alright, come on, we're on a timer, let's go.
None of this.
Oh, really? Okay, cool. Oh, no rush then. There's a collector item in this building.
Take him down there.
Yeah.
And this is yours.
Yeah, I can feel the vibration on my controller. Robbing the sheriff's office?
I'll handle this, don't you worry.
Oh, you know.
I never belong.
Ain't nothing in here. I can't believe it!
Let's head back to camp. distance away from where we spawned, you might not see a lot of griefers around. The thing is, it's trying to set up camp. I'm trying to go through it, you know, the left D-pad. And I'm trying to set it that way, and you can see it like trying to freak out setting it up. It's trying to find a spot, it just can't, I think, so it's just too full. Piers, have you got YouTube? Have you got like YouTube on your phone? Have you got YouTube on your phone? If you go to my channel, you can click on the live thing and you can see it freaking out. Because you'll see it from my perspective then. Ah, there we go. Finally. Okay, camp's over there. Can you see the camp? Yeah, you can. Let's find out if Juggalo's coming on. That's a really cool hairstyle, man. Sunny was the one who said he wanted to have a look at what we do. He's thinking about getting a PS4. No, he's got an Xbox. He said he's got the Red Dead on Xbox, but no one really plays it on Xbox. Like, that he knows, everyone, all his friends play it on PlayStation, so... No, there's no one watching at the moment. You munch away. Alright, come on, shall we do this mission? He's not sure if he's coming on. He's not giving me a guarantee. I want to do this. Yeah, we can do one of his deliveries then. Right, how's your aiming? This is a long distant one, and there will be griefers on the way.
The suspense is killing me.
Alright, come in. Yeah, you have to. Okay. Ready?
In your own time. Well, this really has been quite the emotional journey for me. From self-indulgence to self-discipline. You must be so proud of me. Anyway, talking of journeys, we have some buyers lined up. They ain't local, but they pay well. So go make me proud too, partner.
This is for a $625 delivery. This is to Valentine Station, I just realized. Is it worth maybe coming in from the other side to not go through Valentine? Yeah, I'm gonna come in from the other side. Oh, we are. Okay, good. Let's roll. Although that seems like quite a distance to cover in under 20 minutes. Through this town. There's a shortcut through here. Yeah, this is the large one. Oh, you haven't seen the large one yet, have you? Yeah, I'm a bit annoyed you can't put the canopy up. I really like the canopy. Oh, where's... This used to be a shortcut. What have they done? Used to be able to go straight over the... Is it? Oh, hang on, mind out the way, let me. This is a big boy to turn. Yeah, you can turn it on a penny. Sort of. Oh yeah, there it is. We're good, we're good. Just Sammy said he wanted to watch it, but thing is, I haven't found any little videos online of deliveries like this, so I thought it'd just be cool to sort of record it. Oh, have you? What are you doing, mate? I'm not turning that way. Yeah. So close to Valentine. Yeah, they can blow the wagon up. Collector. That's a collector, isn't it? Ah, oh, it's giving out maps. You want to go up and grab it? You know, you can't just kill him and rob him. Savage. What, did you get a map from him? Yeah, I've never seen one like that before. Only in the offline one. Get out of the way, get out of the way. to jump on the tracks for a bit here. Fuck. Get him. No, mate. Yeah, it's taking me down. I killed him. Come on, gotta go. Get the guy in red. Oh no, there's a gunfight here as well. Alright, okay, hang on. The wagon's delivered, don't worry about the wagon. He can kill me, but the wagon has delivered it technically. We've just got to take care of these guys. That was awesome. You're telling me you want to go and do that on your own? Whoa, there's a train coming! Yeah, I'm getting them. Is he? Get the one on the furthest, you can have these two. No, that's yours. Oh, there's one in the road here as well. Oh no, he's been looted.
Hey, get moving.
Damn.
These guys are here to cause trouble, I reckon. Right, what do you want to do now? well, my cruise is full. We can do some of your stuff if you want. Hang on a sec. Okay, I'm gonna... Do you want me to still live stream your stuff, or... Are you happy for me to end it?